Did you get that thing for English done?
Yeah, I did. Finished last minute.
Oh. I have to ask you something.
Me too, but you go first.
When are the articles for the newspaper due?
Yeah, next meeting.
What were you gonna say?
Nothing. Do you have a blue pen?
Yeah, I do. It's in my bag. But I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
I totally chickened out, dude.
Dear Allison, you're never going to read this, but this is for my own sanity. The truth, I like you. A lot. You make me happy. You make me laugh. You're a little crazy and awkward, and your smile alone can make my day. And I can't stop myself from liking you. You're the first thing on my mind when I wake up, and the last thing on my mind before I fall asleep. It's a little cliche from somewhere, but it's completely true. I just want to know everything about you. I want to know if you prefer jumping in puddles of rain or bouncing in billies of snow. I want to know what the word home means to you, and how you would describe your bedroom as if you were 8. See, I want to know what you think of your first name and the first time you felt the weight of a hate. I just want to know you. I'm just sad because tonight I got slapped in the face with the reality that I might never be able to call you mine, and that it isn't a very big deal to you. I just really like you, Allison. Josh. Sorry, you really weren't supposed to see that. I just had a lot of stuff in my mind and I wrote it down. I know it's really awkward now, but you don't have to be friends anymore.
I like you too.